keeper when it's hit that hard.
Well, he's given us away. And there it is, the half-time. Dybala.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Not a great pass. Thompson. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And that puts them in position. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, we can see it again now, and it really is a difficult ball to defend against, over the top and into space. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post, terrible.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. Dybala. Artur. Able to close down the shot. Could be a chance to break here. Can he play it in? And looking towards the back post. How can he take them on and beat them? And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines. The hosts have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Ramsey. It's with Dybala. Just found wanting in terms of the finish then.
Si è perduta una bimba di nome Giulia. Si pregano i genitori di recarsi urgentemente alla biglietteria dello stadio.
Excellent vision from Juan Cuadrado. Well, they know they need to stop him. Able to close down the shot. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Wonderful block. The outcome is a goal kick here. Chiellini. Ball with Danilo. Thompson.
In with a chance. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is starting with a beauty of a through ball. But you do have to ask questions about the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't keep getting beat at the near post like that.
This is looking threatening. Now he must favour the cross. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Thompson. Well, he could run onto it here. Is it going to be? Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area, and from there the soft cushion volley is an absolute dream. I love this goal.
Well, I must say I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
E con il numero 77, Gianluigi Buffon. Entra con il numero 9,
potential.
Alvaro Morata.
E con il numero players waiting in the middle.
Chesney.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, no danger now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Easy meet for the goalkeeper.